So, if a wolf in sheep's clothing means someone who looks nice but is deep down bad, what would a sheep in wolf's clothing be?
Just imagine her without her costume.
I found this image right here.